that could be useful for collecting water.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Whoa.
You show up.
I could be used to do some pretty good damage. Headshot. That should be good.
Yeah, that'll be good for fixing our clothes.
Yeah, no kidding.
It's a phone. Does it have battery?
Maybe.
Not like there's anyone to call anyways.
Hey, we could use it as a flashlight, maybe. So hot.
It's a good find.
Yeah, let's hope it works.
Hey, look.
Whoa. No way.
Is there water?
Wow, you're brilliant. Here you go. Wow. You are like super smart. I can't believe that. It's warm, but it's water.
Yep.
It's the only thing we got.
Maybe we might survive.
It's him. It's the guy that I got the medicine from. Looks like I didn't kill him.
You killed.
Glad we got this water. We'd be donezo without it.
I know, right? Is there anything else we need? I can't think of anything.
Maybe. We haven't had a change of clothes for like 3 months.
Yeah, I'm sorry that there's no shower.
Yeah, there's no shower, but you could still get some fresh clothes on that look better.
Washer and dryer. Doesn't work that way. There's no power.
Yeah, but we might as well get some clothes on so we don't have ripped ones on. It's more protected.
We do have clothes on.
We might as well not even have clothes on. Like, look at your pants. I can see your whole... both of your legs. Those are not pants.
Pretty hot, right?
No. We need fresh clothes.
Fresh? I don't think any more stores are available. Zombie dog!
People used to live here, didn't they? And they also wore clothes, unless they were nudists.
Well, so, they're now zombies, or whatever those things are called, so,
they probably have clothes up in the rooms, in the closets.
They're not like my family, we only have one pair of everything.
Well, there must be a pair in there of something.
No, because I'm wearing it.
There has to be more. Why don't you just go check?
Hey, we can use tree leaves.
Doesn't work like that.
Hey, I know what we need. Think of this. iPod charger.
Why would we need an iPod charger?
Because we can listen to music. And YouTube.
Nobody's posting things on YouTube. There's no internet. And there's no power to use the freaking charger. Don't be stupid. Now go get the clothes.
There is power. You see there's that hose over there?
How does a hose give you power?
You simply turn the hose on using that thingy, and then you plug that thingy into the end.
There's no water.
There is water, it's right here.
Yeah, we got this out of there like a couple weeks ago.
Then how is it still like this?
Because we've kept it inside.
Hasn't it evaporated?
It can't evaporate inside.
Yeah, it can.
No, it can't.
It's proof right here. Because it used to be like up to here.
don't know. You must have regurgitated the water back up or something. I never thought about that. Just go get the clothes.
You know what? I think this water has something wrong with it.
The water's fine. I don't know what you're talking about. What is your problem?
Tastes rusty.
The water tastes fine.
Hey, you could be a mister.
See, it's all we have. Even if it may taste like blood, we must drink it.
Evola!
Trust me, Ebola is nothing in this world.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get an iPod charger and I'm gonna prove you wrong. I'm gonna turn on that wheelie thing that looks like a wheel.
Hey, you know what? Maybe there's an iPod charger inside the closet.
They charge those in closets?
No, but people keep chargers in closets.
Says who?
I do. I used to when I had my own house.
You had a closet?
Yes, and I had clothes in it too, so you should go see if they have one and get some clothes.
Oh my gosh, mind blown. Gangster.
Just go. Now. Okay? Go. About you don't do that, okay?
Wow.
You just spit a bunch of your water into my water. Thank you very much. It's wasted
now. Here you go.
Go get the dang clothes.
Yeah. Clothes in a closet, I'm telling you, who would keep clothes in a closet? You're supposed to keep them on your shelf by the TV.
Don't you know there's plugs in closets and you put the shirt in the plug?
That was only toasters. I thought you'd like turn on the bathtub or something and then you plug in a toaster.
Oh yeah, I used to do that.
That explains a lot.
Yeah, it burned a lot of my brain cells.
That explains a lot.
Now go get the shirt.
That explains a lot, because you're thinking that clothes come in closets. Like, come on. They come in, like, they grow on trees.
Fine. Whatever.
So do you seriously want me to go and look in a closet?
Yes, I do.
Okay, then you have to go get me an iPod charger. You have to go.
I want the iPod charger is in the closet.
I want to watch YouTube.
It's in the closet.
It is not.
Just go look.
Meh. Fine. Flincher. Oh, I'll go get your clothes. Okay?
Okay, go then.
Why are you laughing, boy?
Because I shat my pants.
That's funny?
Yes, it's warm.
Yummy.
Go. Close.
don't kill me. We have food and water. I can give you your medicine pack. You don't need it anymore.
Yeah, that was a one-time use. What? Yeah,
we have plenty of stuff. Please.
Like it.
We have clothes. No, we have much more water than that. Trust me. And it tastes so good. It tastes like straight out
like
of spring. No. It tastes like it's straight out of spring.
Like blood.
No.
I didn't know that water like that tastes like blood.
Fresh spring water. Okay. Please do.
Yeah. This is why people don't mess with me. I always get back at them. It's a shame you have to die this way and not from one of those zombies. Of course, I could feed you to one of them.
Please don't.
I do have pets. You know what? That's a good idea.
No. Why? I'm going.
I don't care.
Don't do anything. What are you gonna do with
me? I said.
Where are you taking me? What's going on?
You hear that wonderful noise, huh?
What is that?
You know what it is.
Is that a zombie?
Yeah. The nice thing is you can train them. I was able to train one. For people like you.
I didn't do anything, though.
You did. You pretty much knocked me out.
I was just trying to help my friend.
That's tough.
You didn't give me any other choice.
That's tough. Now your friend gonna be alone to die without you?
No. He will. He'll survive.
My plan is to kill you.
Why would I want to lie? He didn't do anything to you, though. He doesn't even know who you are.
Yeah, but he was the reason that you knocked me out. So that's fine.
No, I was the reason. He doesn't deserve it.
Yeah. We'll see what happens. Alright. I'm gonna open the fence.
No?
Yeah. I'm sorry. You stay right there.
No.
I will stab you right now. Alright, you get up.
Okay.
Get up.
Okay, I got it. I'm up.
Get up. Walk. Get down. Stay there. Mistakes come back at you, don't they?
Ha ha ha!
even an iPod charger. I mean, it was disappointing. Hey! Ellie! Eli! Dude! You okay? Hey! Hey! Oh my gosh. You okay? Hey! And bit. Why? Dude, you okay? Hey! Why?
Are you happening?
Hey!
Everything gone. We had it going so well. We found everything we need. If I wouldn't have gone in and looked for clothes, he'd probably still be alive.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed this series. I am planning on doing season 2 soon. I'm not sure when I'm going to start it, but if you guys like this, I'm going to try and start it as soon as possible. Now, Eli is moving, so he will not be in any more videos, so that's why I had to die, sadly, in this video. So, Hayden will be taking over as a random person that I find, and he's friendly and stuff. He's gonna be the other person, so he's gonna take over Eli's place, except Eli was my brother, and this guy will just be a random person. Alright, so I hope you guys have enjoyed this series. Let me know down in the comments if you want me to continue this or not. If you don't want me to continue it, please tell me. I wanna know what you think, because then I'm not gonna be wasting my time recording it, and like, wasting my time because you guys won't like it, alright? So I wanna make sure you guys like it before I go on. Thanks to Eli for all of his help through this whole series. It's been fun.
sadly it has to come to an end, but good things are gonna come, alright? So thank you guys for watching. Go check out my gaming channel. The link is down in the description. Should be. I set it to my upload default, so it should be. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe on both of my channels. That would help out a lot. And it'd be awesome, alright? Shoutouts are coming, so comment so you have a good chance of getting into that. I'll see you guys later. Hope you have a great day. And